Jehue Drama Club Red Week School performance. Red Ribbon Week is an important week because it is the nation's oldest and largest drug prevention awareness campaign. This year it is celebrated from October 23rd to October 31st. Today's performance is a dramatization of Two Cents of Friend's Life. There is no talking in this performance at all. So therefore, if you see their mouths moving, don't think, oh, this must be off the movements of the mouth.
Did you know that research has shown that marijuana use is likely to precede the use of other legal and illegal substances and could lead to the development of addiction to other substances?
Thank you for coming.